Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back again to the word from the iron ladies of your societies. Dr. Jubara Alallah. Alallah is the scientific chairman of the scientific committees of this conference. Dr. Jubara.
Thank you, Dr. Nimri. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wa salatu wa salamu ala ashraf al-anbiya wa al-mursaleen. Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Dear respected speakers, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On the behalf of the Scientific Committee, I have the honor and pleasure to extend warm welcome to all of you in our 17th Annual Neonatology Conference. In this conference, we will have a great opportunity to share the experience, talk about the modern trend in the development of the neonatal care, and discuss what needs to be done to make neonatal care more effective and to find better methods to improve preventive practices in the neonatal medicine. We are pleased and honored that this conference is being held for the 17th year by the Saudi Neonatal Society. And this recognizes certain modest achievements that we have made over the past years. In this year's program, the program is strong as ever, and we have an outstanding group of key experts and high-profile international and national speakers covering a wide range of exciting topics in the neonatal medicine over 3 days, and that will include neonatal jaundice, neonatal quality, newborn screening, including the ROP, congenital heart disease screening, hearing screening, and screening of inborn error of metabolism, neonatal respiratory care, and other important topic in neonatal medicine. Also, as well as we have a selected research presentation by local researcher will be presented at the second day of the conference. The conference, as usual, include exciting workshop, including non-invasive ventilation workshop, infection control workshop, and we will have a full day stable course running through the last day of the conference. This conference has been accredited for 30 CME hour, and the workshop will be added to have a maximum 35 CME hour in the whole conference. At the end, I would like to wish you all the success, because the health and the lives of those who are dearest to us, our neonates, rest in your hand. And I hope the program of this year will meet your expectation. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Iron Lady.